Welcome back to our 1v1 World Championship match. We have Raven versus Iskundu. Hits him with the escape, though. Wicked. It's gonna try to bounce like, but misses horribly. Blades get missed by the height advantage. Is he going to get him with the stun? Oh, and he gets the stun off! Divine strikes from a distance, but I feel like it didn't hit him. Oh, and it's gonna run away! He just ran. Run, Snoop! Run! Get him!
Oh, it's not fair!
Look.
Heal over time of like 3k.
Hello? Hello? Sorry.
I didn't know it was the wave. Oh god, I sucked in.
Satyrs are good at PvP.
I wasn't paying attention. I should have known that was coming with the double wave. Oh well. Shit happens. So also, how it comes back to him now?
For what? Oh, isn't it called like HP restoration, like that one? It used to work. It used to increase like pots too. It's crazy.
No, we're gonna die here. DPS and then kind of got scared.
I guess you're doing Abby. Oh, I thought you guys doing Blair.
Just a heads up, for those who are watching, yes, this dungeon is hard. It's always been hard, only since Xbox, so this is probably one of my favorite dungeons to run.
Third one. You did a fourth one?
Just wiped, yeah.
Coming to you again, for Claire.
Do you want the priest every time?
Here at the front gate. Did I eat a fireball? No. Thank God he only did two. Dumb boss. I'm literally just gonna sit here. I don't care if he hits me, he's done to me. With shields, I can do this. shield him on whoever got the aggro, just put him in that corner. Put this down. Flux shield. Oh, I'm in the fire. No, I'm in the fire. I'm gonna die. He knocked me way back. Just all the way back. Yeah, I got you. It's gonna kick me.
Oh no.
That's such a tough roll. I don't understand. He's not even close to me. I'm level 2. He's gonna get knocked back. Oh, no. Shield up. Res. Oh, he's gone. I'll give him a shield if you can. Oh, you got him. Nice. Nice. Give me a shield by your resin.
Okay.
Alright, this whole day aggro right there.
So close. So if you guys are wondering why we're standing the way we are, there's fire all around us. But it's bugged and you just can't see it.
Nah, he was the one that kind of cucked us, that guy. He's the one that went down the most.
That was my bad.
So if you guys are wondering why we're dying, it's because the fire is bugged right now. So yeah, I'll repeat again, like you literally have to say in this inner ring, because
more okay to get hit
the outer ring is where the fire is at, but you can't see it because it's invisible. So if you see, we're all staying right in the inner circle. So if you don't get hit by the fire.
Kick will knock you out. Actually, kick doesn't knock you out, but you're in a QT.
Hit the wrong button.
I'll dump him. He does here.
Easy.
Got my food. Oh, this one's crit damage.
So who's gonna go on the person?
You guys cleared it? You guys done?
Almost. We're about to clear it in the next 4 minutes.
We're in the last boss.
Nice.
Doesn't matter.
Because we need somebody with high DPS, We'll just switch, it'll be fine.
We'll just run it like that, I guess. We'll see. Help people do it. Alright. Let's queue it up. We have plenty of DPS, so I'm gonna save cooldowns. Was it red? Oh, I marked it wrong. I don't know the marks actually properly on this map. I should have enough for this guy. Oh, you just instantapped him. Okay, nice of you. You can't kill the shaman. You just gotta DPS check shaman and then come back. And I. You you just blow the DPS on him, and then you come back and dump the frog. And then once frog is dead, you can go back to the shaman. Ling and Cleric, you guys got the, you got frog duty. So Ling. Ling, you can take the first frog.
Yeah, it's like a cone. It's super annoying.
Alright, Ling got the first one.
Oh, okay.
You can have the...
Okay,
you can get
okay.
to the
uh-huh.
second one on the other side. We'll wait till after he's on the tail slide on that spot. Got destroyed.
Just make sure you get the DPS check.
No, I fired.
Cuba's got this. I'll get the healer.
DPS.
So Word, you want to do the thing?
Sure. What are you guys doing?
So I guess we'll pick up Deuces and Word and say goodbye to this. Yeah.
Who are you guys running with?
Okay, I like my idea better.
Yeah, what the hell is Smite?
That would put us at a numbers disadvantage though. Because these two are a group.